News this morning out of Lincoln. Crews are on the scene of a four-alarm fire at Ideal Grocery and Market at 27th and F Streets. It happened around 2:15 this morning. The store is a local business, and there are reports that the roof could collapse. We're currently working with our sister station in Lincoln to bring you the very latest information.